What's up, YouTube? It's Ryan, and today I'm going to be doing an aid of the Myreque. And to start it, you come back here where you left off in search of the Myreque, and you talk to Viliof Hertz again. And you're going to need a whole lot of crap for this one. So much crap, I had to leave a ton of crap in the bank. Okay. I'll do the job. Awesome. Now I gotta go to Burgh de Rott. And I hope this is close to it. Oh yeah, it's close, alright. Jeez. Is this not food? What in the heck? Is this not considered good food? Okay, now I think I can put some food in the chest. Okay, let's go in the pub. Then you gotta use your pickaxe on the rubble. And then we gotta mine rubble. Rubble, rubble, rubble. We are the gravity creeps. We put holes in your teeth. Yeah. Mine and mine and mine. I don't get it. What do I do? Dooby dooby doo. Oh, you know what? I needed a spade. Aha. Dang, got some nails. I'm gonna keep those. Okay, I need to hurry up and go pick up. I don't think I need food anymore, so I can eat my swordfish and get rid of them. But I need those planks. Fuck. Well, I got more planks in the bank. Luckily. Oh, this sure is the most funnest quest ever. Fixing up a basement. Wowee. Wow, a clue. Oh, there's a rubble pile that I can. So I want to keep my one bucket, so. Uh-oh, where'd my Hellcat go? Okay, but da da da. Aha. I think there's some way to call my cat. Aha. That's how. I wish there was an easier way to clear out this basement of all this damn rubble. But at least I'm getting super rare black nails. Already got those items, so we don't have to search the rubble pile. The scroll and the plaster fragment. Okie dokie. Rubble. Barney Rubble.
Hey, Fred, how's it going?
Dang it, Barney.
Oh, come on, Fred, don't be like that.
Okay, we cleaned the basement. We gotta dump all the rubble in there. And we got all the crap we needed. Now we talk to that one dude again. Northeast. Gee golly willikers, I hope that me dropping my planks didn't mess myself up. Talk to Ariel again to get a crate. Okay. Jesus, snails. That was the one thing I didn't get. Right. Well, I don't know how to get raw snails, so I'm gonna buy a fat snail and see if I can put that in the box. Oh, and looks like, because I didn't complete this quest by 8 o'clock, I only get 30 battle status today instead of the 60 I would have got if I had hurried up and finished this quest. Oh well. Okay, 10 raw snails, 10 bronze axes. Okay, 10 mackerels. No, raw snails. I knew it. Now I need 3 tinder boxes. Okay. I'm gonna need some planks. Those are oak planks. Okay, now I gotta get to Burgh de Rott. Oh good, and I brought all my money. I brought my giant seaweed. Oops. Hopefully it wouldn't have let me put fat snails into the box if it was the wrong thing. Okay, now to fixie the banco. Wherever the banco is. Okay, it's over here. Okay. Okay. Cornelius. Sweet, now we can use the bank. Alright, what do I need now? I need a hammer, two
two steely bars.
A piece of cola. A tender box. Alright, a silver sickle and some food. Or a blessed axe. Whatever works for you. I'm gonna get some food. There. Okay, now we talk to Roz Vaughn. I have no idea where Roz Vaughn is, but I am gonna guess he's near the furnace. Oh damn, there's some vampires. Okay, where's Rosvon? Oh, I know who Rosvon is now. He's up here. The first guy. No, the second guy that we talked to. Okay. We gotta go talk to Gatterinks and the general store. And then we're gonna have to find him. Way to T-pose, dude. This weapon sucks. Okay, now I got to get the back of the cannabis. Alright, so I'm gonna get a few thingies. I don't know if I'm gonna need that hammer or not. but I'm gonna get some armor and food for Ivan. I think, yeah, I got some. No, that's curry. I need some stew. Crap, I don't have stew. But I have salmon. At least I think I have salmon. There's raw salmon. And I will take less pie. Do I have anything else I can give him? Nope. He'll be getting a plate body and 5 salmons from me. Oh, wait. I get some stuff for further on in the class. Well, I need 1 water rune. I got the hammer. I need some soft clay. Silver bar and mithril bar. Cosmic rune. Cut sapphire and a rope. Don't need that anymore. Okay, good to go. Okay. Now I think I can give him stuff. Thank you. Okay, and I'll be right back. Alright, let's finish this. Let's go route one. What the hell? Okay, they're just both going right after him. Great. That's just great. I guess I gotta kill both of those guys. Okay. Well, I'm gonna give him some good armor this time. Okay, I don't need these anymore. And he doesn't want that. And I don't think I need that. I don't think I need a tinderbox. Nope. Thank you. rid of the seaweed real quick. Okay, that works. And I'm gonna get a whole bunch of salmon. This time I'm gonna do that right. Okay, now I can give this dude some good armor. How does that work? Okay, now we can go. managed to keep both of them off of him. Okay, sweet. Crap. Come on, disappear, you stinking vampire. Sweet. I got through that part. Alright, we gotta talk through lots of stuff. Okay. I did not know about this room. Trapdoor. Secret room. Climb up, but that's up over there, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, that's over there, that's where I came from, down there. Okay, well, anyways, back to this. Gotta find a book called Ancient Warriors. Oh, actually, it's called Seven Warriors. Okay. Now we gotta go back to the Cannabis Pub. Was it faster to leave from... Yeah, it was faster to leave from over there. Oh well. I had been wondering what was in here. That's where the soft clay comes in. Okay, now I gotta go to any furnace. There a furnace? No, there isn't. Where's the nearest furnace? Okay, I will do one of these. There's a furnace right over here. Okay, now we gotta go back to... Oh, you know what? I think this'll get us there pretty quick. Why is all my money in the inventory? Anyways. That'll get us there quicker. Or maybe not. Okay, yeah, that's quite a bit quicker. Because I'd be over there and then I have to go. Oh yeah. Then you use this rod on the well. And now you got the rod of whatever. Now we gotta go back to the Burgh de Rott basement. Okay. Yeah, that was an 8 of the Myreque. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to leave a like and a comment and subscribe if you wanna. I'll see you next time when I do another quest. See ya.